Hello, I'm Janis Mara for Caltrans News Flash. I'm here today in front of the Napa River Bridge, which is also known as the Lincoln Avenue Bridge. This replacement bridge construction finished up in early 2019. Caltrans used innovative construction methods to build the bridge to minimize the impact of construction on residents and nearby businesses. Speaking from the job site, Caltrans engineer Chris Moulton.
So Caltrans is building this bridge in a unique way. First off, the access to the bridge for the work. We have no access roads down to the creek bed, so all the equipment and materials had to be lowered by crane to a temporary timber mat system, both protect the creek and limit vibrations and disturbance to the surrounding buildings. Also, due to the proximity of all the surrounding buildings, we had a very small area to work. We incorporated vibration control and limiting operations such as rotating the permanent steel piles, casings, instead of driving them.
Caltrans incorporated community input when designing features of the bridge.
We have a bridge that has standard sidewalks and a belvedere and some railings that were put on the bridge specifically requested by the town. So it was a lot of community involvement. It's an environmentally friendly bridge and it's a safe bridge moving forward.
The city of Calistoga is absolutely excited and happy and very pleased with the outcome of this. A very collaborative effort throughout with Caltrans, with the construction company, with our city, with our residents, with our businesses. To finish early is remarkable, and thank you very much for that.
For Caltrans News Flash, I'm Janis Mara. Thanks for watching.